Every nigga is a star. Every nigga is a star. Every nigga is a star. Every nigga is a star.
When the four corners of this cocoon collide, you'll slip through the cracks, hoping that you'll survive. Gather your weight, take a deep look inside. Are you really who they idolize? To pimp a butterfly.
At first I did love you, but I just wanna fuck you.
Strobe lights in the room, snatch your little secretary bitch for the homies. Blue-eyed devil with a fat ass monkey. I'ma buy a brand new Cuddy on Vos. Truck the hood up, two time to flow. Plan them on everything, plan them on wedding ring. Married to the game at a bad bitch shows. When I get signed on me, I'ma buy a strap. Straight from the CIA, set it on my lap. Take a few M16s to the hood. Pass them all out on the black ones, good. I'ma put the cop to swap me by the White House. Republican run up, get socked out. Hit the press with a Cuban link on my neck. Uneducated, but I got $1 million check like that.
We should never cave, we should never cave. Niggas money go back home, money go back home. We should never cave, we should never cave.
Motherfucker, you can live at the mall. I know you're a guy, that's why I'm guy. Don't have receipts,
oh, man, that's fine.
Pay me later, wear those gaiters. Cliche and say fuck your haters. I can see the bottom in you, I can see the dollar in you. Little white lines, but it's no white collar in you. But it's whatever though, because I'm still following you. Because you make me live forever, baby. Count it all together, baby. Then hit the register and make me feel better, baby. Your horoscope, you're a Gemini, two sides. So you better cop everything two times. Two coupes, two chains, two C-notes. And enough, both we know. Christmas, tell them what's on your wish list. Get it all, you deserve it, Kendrick. And when you hit the White House, do you? But remember, you ain't passed economics in school. And everything you buy, taxes will deny. How Wesley sniped your ass before 35.
Yeah. Looking down is quite a drop. Looking good when you're on top.
When you're on top, you got it.
Metaphors, leaving metaphors metaphysically in a state of euphoria. Look both ways before you cross my mind.
We should never cave, we should never cave. Niggas money go back home, money go back home. We should never cave, we should never cave. Niggas money go back home, money go back home.
You a hoe ass nigga.
I don't know why you tryna go big, nigga. You ain't shit.
Walking around like you
God's gift to earth. Nigga, you ain't shit.
You ain't even buy me no outfit for the fourth. I need that Brazilian wavy 28-inch. You playing?
I shouldn't be fucking with you anyway. I need a baller-ass, boss-ass nigga.
You's an off-brand-ass nigga. Everybody know it. Your homies know it. Everybody fucking know.
Fuck you, nigga. Don't call me no more.
You don't know. You gon' lose on a good bitch. My other nigga is on. You off. What the fuck is really going on?
This dick ain't free. You looking at me like it ain't a receipt, like I never made ends meet, eating your leftovers and raw meat. This dick ain't free. Living in captivity, raised my cap salary, celery, telling me green is all I need. Evidently, all I seen was spam and raw sardines. This dick ain't free. I mean, baby, you really think we could make a baby name Mercedes without a Mercedes Benz and 24-inch rims, 5% tint and air conditioning vents? Hell fucking no. This dick ain't free. I need 40 acres and a mule, not a 40-ounce in a pit pool. Bullshit. Matador, had a door knocking, let him in. Who's that genitals best friend? This dick ain't free. Pity the fool that made the pretty and you prosper. Titty juice and pussy lips kept me obnoxious, kept me up watching pornos and poverty apology. No, watch you by the dick with people less fortunate like myself. Every dog has his day, now doggy style shall help. This dick ain't free. Matter of fact, I need interest. Matter of fact, it's 9 inches. Matter of fact, see your friendship based on business. Pinching, more pinching, your pinching, moccasins. It's been relentless, fuck forgiveness, fuck your feelings, fuck your sources, all distortion. If we fuck, it's more abortion, more divorce, causing portion. My check with less endorsement left me dormant, dusted, doomed, disgusted, force weight. Fuck you, fingers and more shit. Porcelain pipes, pressure, bust them twice. Choices devastated, decapitated, the horseman. Oh, America, you bad bitch. I picked cotton and made you rich. Now my dick ain't free.
I'ma get my Uncle Sam to fuck you up. You ain't no king.
I got a bone to pick. I don't want you monkey mouth motherfucker sitting in my throne again. I'm mad, but I ain't stressing. True friends, one question. Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off him. Kunta, black man taking no losses.
Oh yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off him. When you got the yams,
what's the yams?
The yam is the power that be. You can smell it when I'm walking down the street.
Oh yes we can, oh yes we can.
I can dig rapping, but a rapper with a ghost rider, what the fuck happened?
Oh no,
I swore I wouldn't
tell.
But most of y'all sharing bars like you got the bottom bunk in a two-man sale.
A two-man sale.
Something's in the water.
Something's in the water.
And if I got a brown nose for some gold, then I'd rather be a bum than a motherfucking ball.
Oh yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off him.
King Kunta,
black man taking no losses.
Oh yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off him.
King Kunta,
when you got the yams.
What's the yams?
The yam brought it out of Richard Pryor. Manipulated Bill Clinton with desires. 24/7, 365 days times two. I was contemplating getting off stage just to go back to the hood, see my enemy and say,
oh yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run the game, got the whole world talking.
King Kunta,
everybody wanna cut the legs off him.
King Kunta,
black man taking no losses.
Oh yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run the game, got the whole world talking.
King Kunta,
everybody wanna cut the legs off him.
Goat mouth mammy fuck.
I was gonna kill a couple rappers, but they did it themselves. Everybody's suicidal, they didn't even need my help. This shit is elementary, I'd probably go to jail if I shoot at your identity and bounce to the left. Stuck a flag in my city, everybody's screaming Compton. I should probably run from here when I'm done, to be honest. And I put that on my mama and my baby boo too. 20 million walking out the court building, woo woo. Oh yeah, fuck the judge, I made it past 25. And there I was, a little nappy-headed nigga with the world behind him. Life ain't shit but a fat vagina. Screaming, Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Limo tinted with a gold plate, straight from the bottom. It's the belly of the beast. From a peasant to a prince to a motherfucking king.
Oh yeah?
Bitch, where you and I was.
By the time you hear the next pop, the funk shall be within you.
Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off him.
King Kunta,
black man taking no losses.
Oh yeah?
Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run the game, got the whole world talking.
King Kunta,
everybody wanna cut the legs off him.
Four.
remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence.
What money got to do with it? When I don't know the full definition of a rap image, I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutional lies, I keep running back for a visit. Hold up, get it back. I said I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutional lies, I can still kill me a nigga, so what?
If I was the president, I think my mom would rent free my my Chevy doors, lay in the White House and get out, Lord. Whoever thought, Massa, take the chains off me.
About some chocolate, quid pro quo, something for something, that's the obvious. Oh shit, flow so sick, don't you swallow it. Biting my style, your salmonella poison positive. I can just alleviate the rap industry politics. Milk the game up, never lactose intolerant. The last remainder of real shit, you know the obvious. Me, scholarship, no streets, put me through colleges. Be all you can be, true, but the problem is a dream, only a dream. If work, don't follow it. Remind me of the homies that used to know me. Now follow this, I tell you my hypothesis. I'm probably just way too loyal. Can't Dizzle would do it for you. My niggas think I'm a god. Truthfully, all of them spoil you. Usually you're never charged, but something came over you once I took you to them fucking BET awards. You're looking at artists like the harvests. So many rollies around you and you want all of them. Somebody told me you thinking about snatching jury. I should've listened what my grandmama said to me.
Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass.
Boy,
shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Oh, now, slow down.
Once upon a time in this city so divine called Westside Compton, this stood a little nigga, he was 5 foot something. God bless the kid, took his homie to the show and this is what they said.
Fuck am I supposed to do when I'm looking at walking licks? The custom big money talk about the mention in foreign whips. The profit jets and passport, presidential glass for gold bottles, gold models, giving up the ass for Instagram flick, sucking dick, fuck is this? One more sucker waving with a fleshy wrist. My defense mechanism tell me to get him quickly because he got it. It's a recession, then why the fuck he ain't king of diamonds? No more living, boy, meet my 4-4. When I see him with the bird DM on the floor, now Kendrick know they're your co-workers. But this gon' take a lot for this pistol, go cold turkey. Now I can watch his watch on the TV and be okay. But see, I'm on the clock with that watch landing in LA. Remember, steal from the rich and giving it back to the poor. Well, that's me at these awards.
I guess my grandmama was warning the boy, she said.
Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass.
Boy, shit don't change
until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Oh, now, slow down.
Once upon a time in this city so divine called Westside Compton, there stood a little nigga, he was 5 foot something. Dazed and confused, talented but still under the neighborhood rules. You could take your boy out the hood, but you can't take the hood off the homie. Took his show money, stashed it in the Mosey Wosey. Hollywood's nervous, fuck you, good night, thank you much for your service.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same.
Ah,
sex.
She just wanna close her eyes and sway.
Can be misunderstood. War telling me they full of pain, resentment. Need someone to live in them just to relieve tension. Me, I'm just a tenant. Landlord said the wall vacant more than a minute. The wall are vulnerable. Exclamation, interior pink, color coordinated. I interrogated every nook and cranny. I mean, it's still amazing. Before they couldn't stand me. These walls wanna cry tears. These walls happier when I'm here. These walls never could hold up. Every time I come around, demolition might crush.
These walls can talk.
Continuously, I can see your defense mechanism is my decision. Knock these walls down, that's my religion. Wall feeling like they ready to close in. I suffocate, they catch my second wind. I resonate in these walls. I don't know how long I could wait in these walls. I've been on the streets too long. Looking at you from the outside in, they sing the same old song about how they was always the cleanest. I beg to differ, I must have missed them. I'm not involved, I'd rather diss them. I'd rather call on you, put your wall up. Cause when I come around, demolition go.
If these walls can talk, I can feel your rain when it cries. Gold lives inside of you.
If these walls can talk,
I love it when I'm in.
If your walls can talk, they tell you it's too late. Your destiny accepted your fate. Build accessories and stash them on the yard. Take the recipe, the Bible, and God. Wall telling you that commissary is low. Race wars happening, no calling CO. No calling your mother to save you. Homies to say you're reputable, not acceptable. Your behavior, Sammy the Bull, like a killer that turned snitch. Walls is telling me you're a bitch. You pray for pills, hoping the warden would afford them.
That sentence so important.
Walls telling you to listen and sing about me. Retaliation is strong, you even dream about me. Kill my homeboy and God spared your life. Dumb criminal got indicted same night. So when you play the song, rewind the first verse. About me abusing my power so you can hurt. About me and her in the shower whenever she horny. About me and her in the after hours of the morning. About her baby daddy currently serving life. And how she think about you until we meet up at night. About the only girl cared about you when you asked her. And how she fucking on a famous rapper.
Walls can talk, 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 talk.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room.
Loving you is complicated. 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 Place blame when you steal, place shame when you steal. Feel like you ain't shit, feel like you don't feel confidence in yourself. Breaking no marble floors, watching anonymous strangers telling me that I'm yours. But you ain't shit, I'm conventional, tolerance nothing special. What can I blame you for? Nigga, I can name several. Situation, I start with your little sister baking. A baby aside, just a teenager, where your patience? What was your antennas? What was the influence you speak of? You preached in front of 100,000 but never reached her. I fucking tell you, fucking failure, you ain't no leader. I never liked you, forever despised you. I don't need you, the world don't need you. Don't let them deceive you, numbers lie too. Fuck your pride too, that's for dedication. Thought money would change you, made you more complacent. Fucking hate you, I hope you embrace it. I swear loving you is complicated. 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 Loving you, loving you, not loving you, 100 proof.
I can feel your vibe and recognize that you're ashamed of me. Yes, I hate you too.
And you the reason why mama and them leaving. No, you ain't shit. You say you love them. I know you don't mean it. I know you irresponsible, selfish. You deny you can't help it. Your trials and tribulations a burden. Everyone felt it. Everyone heard it. Multiple shots, corners crying out. You were deserted. Where was your antennas again? Where was your presence? Where was your support that you pretend? You ain't no brother. You ain't no disciple. You ain't no friend. A friend never leave Compton for profit or leave his best friend, little brother. You promised you watch him before they shot him. Where was your antennas? On the road, bottles and bitches. You FaceTimed the one time. That's unforgiving. You even FaceTimed instead of a hospital visit. Guess you thought he'd recover well. Third surgery, they couldn't stop the bleeding for real. Then he died, God himself, and said you fucking failed. You ain't tried. Nigga, mood swings is frequent, nigga. I know depression is resting on your heart for two reasons, nigga. I know you and a couple black boys ain't been speaking, nigga. Y'all damn near beefing, I see it, and you're the reason, nigga. And if this bottle could talk, I cry myself to sleep, bitch. Everything is your fault. Falls breaking to pieces, earthquakes on every weekend. Because you shook as soon as you knew confinement was needed. I know your secrets, don't let me tell them to the world about this shit you thinking. And then time to about the Earl, I'm fucked up, but I ain't as fucked up as you. You just can't get right, I think your heart made a bulletproof. Should killed your ass long time ago. You should've filled that black revolver blast long time ago. And if this marriage could talk, it'd say you gotta go. And if I told your secrets, the world or no money can't stop a suicidal weakness.
All's my life I has to fight, nigga. All's my life I hard times like yeah, bad trips like yeah. Nazareth, I'm fucked up, homie, you fucked up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Bahamas, I be looking at you from the face down. One Mac 11, even boom with the bass down. Skimming, and let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in the twilight. Where pretty pussy and Benjamin is the highlight. Now tell my mama I love her, but this what I like. Lord knows, 20 of them in my Chevy. Tell them all to come and get me, reaping everything I sow. So my karma come in heaven, no preliminary hearings on my record. I'm a motherfucking gangster in silence for the record. Tell the world I know it's too late. Boys and girls, I think I've gone crazy.
this all day.
Won't you please believe when I say,
when you know we've been hurt, been down before. Nigga, when our pride was low, looking at the world like, where do we go? Nigga, and we hate po-po, wanna kill us dead in the street for sure. Nigga, I'm at the preacher's door, my knees getting weak and my gun might blow, but we gon' be alright. Right.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright.
What you want? You a house, you a car, 40 acres and a mule, a piano, a guitar, anything. See, my name is Lucy, I'm your dog. Motherfucker, you can live at the mall. I can see the evil, I can tell it, I know it's illegal. I don't think about it, I deposit every other zero. Thinking of my partner, put the candy, painting on a Rico. Digging in my pocket, ain't a profit big enough to feed you. Every day my logic, get another dollar just to keep you in the presence of your Chico. Ah! I don't talk about it, be about it, every day a sequel. If I got it, then you know you got it, heaven I can reach you. Pet dog, pet dog, pet dog, my dog, that's all. Pick back and chat, I trap the back for y'all. I rap, I black on tracks, so rest assured. My rights, my wrongs, I write till I'm right with God.
When you know, we've been hurt, been down before. Nigga, when our pride was low, looking at the world like, where do we go? Nigga, and we hate po-po, wanna kill us dead in the street for sure. Nigga, I'm at the preacher's door, my knees getting weak and my gun might blow, but we gon' be alright. Right.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright.
In my prayers,
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me, so I went running for answers.
Lucy got millions.
telling stories about these rappers that I came after when they was boring. Lucy gon' fill your pockets. Lucy gon' move your mama out of Compton inside the gigantic mansion like I promised. Lucy just wants your trust and loyalty. Avoided me? It's not so easy. I'm at these functions accordingly, Kendrick. Lucy don't slack a minute. Lucy work harder. Lucy gon' call you even when Lucy know you love your father. I'm Lucy. I loosely heard prayers on your first album, truly. Lucy don't mind, cause at the end of the day, you'll pursue me. Lucy go get it. Lucy not timid. Lucy up front. Lucy got paperwork on top of paperwork. I want you to know that Lucy got you. All your life I watched you, and now you all grown up to sign this contract, if that's possible.
Get you, get you, get you, get you. I'ma go hit the throttle with you. Smoking, looking, poking the danger. Tell I'm out of with you, cause I want you. Registration is out of service. Smoking, loking, drinking, and motion. You can see me swerving, cause I want you.
Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers until I came home. By adrenaline and good rap, black penitent, bar cap.
West.
We don't share the same synonym, far back.
West.
Been in it before internet had new acts. Mimicking radio's nemesis made me whack. My innocence limited, the experience lacked. 10 of us with no tentative tactic that cracked. The mind of a literate writer, but I did it in fact. You admitted it once I submitted it, wrapped in plastic. Remember scribbling, scratching, diligent sentences backwards, visiting freestyle ciphers for your reaction. Now I can live in this stadium, pack it the fastest. Gambling Benjamin benefit, sending in traffic, spinning women in cartwheels, linen fabric on fashion, winning in every decision. Kendrick is master that mastered it, isn't it? Lovely how menaces turn attraction, pivoting rappers, finishing fraction while writing blue magic. Thank God for rap. I would say it got me a plaque, but what's better than that? The fact it brought me back home.
We've been waiting for you, waiting for you, waiting for you, waiting for you.
I know everything, I know everything. Know myself, I know morality, spirituality, good and bad health. I know fatality, my haunch. I know everything. I know Compton, I know street shit, I know shit that's conscious. I know everything, I know lawyers, advertisement, and sponsors. I know wisdom, I know bad religion, I know good karma. I know everything, I know history, I know the universe works mentally. I know the perks of bullshit, is it meant for me? I know everything, I know cars, clothes, hoes, and money. I know loyalty, I know respect, I know those that's unreal. I know everything, the highs, the lows, the groupies, the junkies. I know if I'm generous at heart, I don't need recognition. The way I'm rewarded, well, that's God's decision. I know you know that line's for Compton School District. Just give it to the kids, don't gossip about how it's distributed. I know how people work. I know the price of life, I'm knowing how much it's worth. I know what I know, and I know it well not to ever forget. Until I realized I didn't know shit the day I came home.
We've been waiting for you, waiting for you, waiting for you, waiting for you.
resembled my features. Nappy afro, gap in the smile. Hand-me-down sneakers, bounce through the crowd. Running number home, men and women that crossed him. Sun beaming on his BDBs, exhausted. Tossing footballs with his ashy black ankles. Breaking new laws, mama passed on home training. He looked at me and said, Kendrick, you do know my language. You just forgot because of what public schools had painted. Oh, I forgot, don't kill my vibe, that's right, you're famous. I used to watch on Channel 5, TV was taken. But never mind, you're here right now, don't you mistake it. It's just a new trip. Take a glimpse of your family ancestor, make a new list of everything you thought was progress, and that was bullshit. I know your life is full of turmoil, you're spoiled by fantasies of who you are. I feel bad for you, I can attempt to enlighten you without frightening you. If you resist, I back off quick, go catch a flight or two. But if you pick destiny over rest in peace, then be an advocate. Tell your homies especially to come back home.
Obama say what it do. been A1 since day one, you niggas boo-boo. Your own boy, your block that you're from, boo-boo. Little hoes you went to school with, boo-boo. Baby mama and your new bitch, boo-boo. We was in the hood, 14 with the deuce-deuce. 14 years later, going hard like we used to on the dead homies. On the dead homies. Everybody wanna talk about who this and who that, who the realest and who whack, or who white and who black. Critics wanna mention that they missed when hip-hop was rapping. Motherfucker, if you did, the killer mic could be platinum. Y'all priorities fucked up, but energy and wrong shit. Hennessy and Crown Vic, my memory been gone since. No ask about no camera blocking at award shows. No ask about my bitch, no ask about my foes. Unless you asking me about power, yeah, I got a lot of it. I'm the only nigga next to Snoop that can push the button. Had the coast on standby, kid out, what up, I heard they opened up Pandora's box, I boxed them all in by a landslide. Nah, homie, we too sensitive, it spill out to the streets. I make the call and get the coast involved, the history repeat. But I resolved inside that private hall while sitting down with Jay. He said it's funny how one verse can fuck up the game. I've been A1 since day one, you niggas boo-boo.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers until I came home. But that didn't stop survivor's guilt. Going back and forth trying to convince myself the stripes I earned. Or maybe how A1 my foundation was. But while my loved ones was fighting a continuous war back in the city, I was entering a new one. How much a dollar really costs? The question is detrimental, paralyzing my thoughts. Parasites in my stomach keep me with a gut feeling, y'all. Gotta see how I'm chilling once I park this luxury car. Hopping out, feeling big as Mutombo. 20 on pump 6, Tony Marcellus called me Dumbo. 20 years ago, can't forget, now I can lend him my ear or two. How to stack these residuals tenfold, the liberal concept that men do. 2006, he didn't hear me. Indigenous African, only spoke Zulu. My American tongue was lyric. Walked out the gas station, a homeless man with a semi tan complexion asked me for 10 rand. Stressing about dry land, deep water, powder, blue skies that crack open. A piece of crack that he wanted. I knew he was smoking, he begged and pleaded. Asked me to feed him twice, I didn't believe it. Told him beat it. Contributing money just for his pipe, I couldn't see it. He said, my son, temptation is one thing that I've defeated. Listen to me, I want a single bill from you. Nothing less, nothing more. I told him I didn't have it, then closed my door. Tell me how much a dollar cost.
It's more to feed your mind. Water, sun, and love. The one you love. All you need that ain't breathe.
He's staring at me in disbelief. Staring at me, I grabbed my key. Staring at me, I started the car, then I tried to leave. But something told me to keep it in park until I could see the reason why he was mad at a stranger. Like I was supposed to save him, like I'm the reason he homeless and asking me for a favor. He's staring at me, his eyes follow me with no laser. He's staring at me, I noticed that his stare is contagious. Cause now I'm staring back at him, feeling some type of disrespect. If I could throw a bat at him, he'd be aiming at his neck. I never understood someone begging for goods, asking for handouts, taking it if they could. And this particular person just had it down back, staring at me for the longest until he finally asked, have you ever opened up Exodus 14? A humble man is all that we ever need. Tell me how much a dollar cost.
guilt tripping and feeling resentment. I never met a transient that demanded attention. They got me frustrated, indecisive, and power tripping. Sour emotions got me looking at the universe different. I should distance myself, I should keep it relentless. My selfishness is what got me here, who the fuck I'm kidding? So I'ma tell you like I told the last bum. Crumbs and pennies, I need all of mine. And I recognize this type of panhandling all the time. I got better judgment, I know when niggas hustling. Keep in mind, when I was struggling, I did compromise. Now I comprehend, I smell grandpa's soul medicine reeking from your skin, moonshine and gin. Nigga, you're babbling, your words ain't flattering. I'm imagining Denzel, but looking at O'Neal. Cause I'm in sad thrills, your gimmick is mediocre. The jig is up, I seen you from a mile away losing focus. And I'm insensitive, and I lack empathy. He looked at me and said, your potential is bittersweet. I looked at him and said, every nickel is mine to keep. He looked at me and said, know the truth, it'll set you free. You're looking at the Messiah, the son of Jehovah, the higher power, the choir that spoke the word, the Holy Spirit, the nerve of Nazareth. And I tell you just how much a dollar cost. The price of happiness bought in heaven. Embrace your loss, I am God.
I wash my hands, I said my grace. What more do you want from me? Tears of a cloud, guess I'm not all what it's meant to be. Shades of gray will never change if I condone. Turn this page, help me change to right my wrong.
I'm with this
complexion.
Two steps.
Complexion don't mean a thing.
It's a solo live.
Ooh, complexion.
Two steps.
It all feels the same.
It's a solo live.
Dark is the midnight hour, her bright is the morning sun. Give a fuck about your complexion, I know what the germ is done. Sneak me through the back window, I'm a good field nigga. I made a flower for you out of cotton just to chill with you. You know I go the distance, you know I'm 10 toes down. Even if Massa listening, cover your ears, he bout to mention
complexion.
Two steps.
Complexion don't mean a thing.
It's a solo line.
It all feels the same.
It's a solo vibe.
Dark is the midnight hour, her bright is the morning sun. Brown skin, they butcher blue eyes. Tell me your mama can't run. Sneak me through the back window, I'm a good field nigga. I made a flower for you out of cotton just to chill with you. You know I go the distance, you know I'm 10 toes down. Even if Massa listening, I got the world attention. So I'ma say something that's vital and critical for survival of mankind. The feline color should never rival. Beauty is what you make it. I used to be so mistaken by different shades and faces. Then wit told me, your woman is woman, love the creation. It all came from God, then you was my confirmation. I came to where you reside and looked around and seen more sights for sore eyes. Let the willy Lynch theory reverse a million times with
complexion.
Two steps.
Complexion don't mean a thing.
It's a solo side.
Ooh, complexion.
Two steps.
It all feels the same.
It's a solo side.
Young George Lucas. Light don't mean you smart, being dark don't make you stupid. A frame of mind for them busters, ain't talking woo-hah. Need a paradox for the paradox, they tutored. Like two tides, LL, you lose two times. If you don't see your beauty, It ain't complex to put it in context. Find the air beneath the kite, that's the context. Yeah, baby, I'm conscious. Ain't no contest. If you like it, I love it. All your earth tones been blessed. Ain't no stress, jigaboos wanna be. I ain't talking J, I ain't talking B. I'm talking days we got school, watching movie screens. And spike your self-esteem, the new James Bond gon' be black as me. Black as brown hazelnut, cinnamon, black tea. And it's all beautiful to me. Call your brothers magnificent, call all the sisters queens. We all on the same team, blues and pyrus, no colors ain't a thing.
Barefoot babies with no care. Teenage gun told us that don't play fair. Should I get out the car? I don't see Compton. I see something much worse. The land of the landmines. The hell that's on earth.
And where is the power? Down to our knees. Hands to the ground. We don't believe.
Reciprocation of freedom only live in your eyes. You hate me, don't you? I know you hate me just as much as you hate yourself. Jealous of my wisdom and cards I dealt. Watching me as I pull up, fill up my tank, then peel out. Muscle cars like pull-ups, show you what these big wheels about. Black and successful, this black man meant to be special. Cat scans on my radar, bitch, how can I help you? How can I tell you I'm making a killing? You make me a killer, emancipation of a real nigga.
I saw them treat me like a slave, can be black. Boy, if you feel one leap of pain, can be black. I'm an asset, they put me in a chain, can be black. I'm a chain now, me gold chain full of rocks. And you know, see the whip, left yard, now we back. But now we have a big whip back from the black. All them are so redoomed from the start, can be black. But remember this, every race start from the black. Just remember that.
I'm the biggest hypocrite in 2015. When I finish this, if you listen, then sure you will agree. This plot is bigger than me. It's generational hatred. It's cynicism. It's grimy little justification. I'm African American. I'm African. I'm black as the heart of a fucking Aryan. I'm black as the name of Tyrone and Darius. Excuse my French, but fuck you. No, fuck y'all. That's as blunt as it gets. I know you hate me, don't you? You hate my people. I can tell because there's threats when I see you. I can tell because your waist is evil. No, I can tell because you in love with the desert eagle. Thinking maliciously, he get a chain, then you gon' bleed him.
It's funny how Zulu and Xhosa might go to war. Two tribal armies that wanna build and destroy. Remind me of these Compton Crip gangs that live next door. Beefing with Pyrus, only death settled the score. So no matter how much I say I like to preach with the Panthers, or tell Georgia State Marcus Garvey got all the answers, or try to celebrate February like it's my B-Day, or eat watermelon chicken and Kool-Aid on weekdays, or jump high enough to get Michael Jordan endorsements, or watch BET cause urban support is important. So why did I weep when Trayvon Martin was in the street, when gangbanging make me kill a nigga blacker than me? Hypocrite.
So predictable your words, I know what you're gonna say. Who you fooling or you assuming you could just come and hang with the homies, but your level of realness ain't the same. Circus acts only attract those that entertain. Small talk, we know that it's all talk. We live in the laugh factory every time they mention your name.
Askin' where the hoes at to impress me. Askin' where the money bags to impress me. Say you got the burning stash to impress me. It's all in your head, homie. Askin' where the plug at to impress me. Ask where the jug at to impress me. Ask where it's at, only upsets me. You sound like the feds on me.
You ain't gotta lie to kick in my neck. You ain't gotta lie, you ain't gotta lie. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my neck. You ain't gotta try so hard. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my neck. You ain't gotta lie, you ain't gotta lie. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my neck. You ain't gotta try so hard.
And the world don't respect you, and the culture don't accept you, but you think it's all love. And the girls gon' neglect you once your parody is done. Reputation can't protect you if you never had one.
Jealousy,
conflict,
emotional,
conflict,
self-pity,
complex,
under oath,
complex.
The loudest one in the room, nigga, that's a complex. Let me put it back in proper context.
You ain't gotta lie to kick in my neck. You ain't gotta lie, you ain't gotta lie. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my neck. You ain't gotta try so hard. To kick in my neck. You ain't gotta lie, you ain't gotta lie. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my neck. You ain't gotta try so hard.
Askin' where the hoes at to impress me. Askin' where the money bags to impress me. Say you got the burning stash to impress me. It's all in your head, homie. Askin' where the plug at to impress me. Askin' where the jug at to impress me. Askin' where it's at only upsets me. You sound like the feds on me.
What do you got to offer? Tell me before we off here. Put you deep in that coffin. Been allergic to talking. Been aversion to bullshit. And sell a dream in the auction. Tell me just who your boss is. Niggas be fool gazing. Bitches be fool gazing. This is for fool gazing. Niggas and bitches who make habitual line babies. Bless them little hearts. You can never persuade me. You can never relate me to him, to her, or that, or them, or you. The truth you love to bend in the back, in the bed, on the floor. That's your out. On the couch, in the mouth. I be out. Really don't. It's a loud rich niggas got low money, and loud broke niggas got no money. The irony behind it is so funny, and I seen it all this past year. Pass on some advice we fell.
You ain't gotta lie to kick in my nigga. You ain't gotta lie, you ain't gotta lie. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my nigga. You ain't gotta try so hard. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my nigga. You ain't gotta lie, you ain't gotta lie. You ain't gotta lie to kick in my nigga. You ain't gotta try so hard.
Is the mic on or not? I want the mic. We bringing up nobody, nobody, nobody but the number one rapper in the world. He done traveled all over the world. He came back just to give you some game.
One, two, one, two, what's happening, fool?
You.
I done been through a whole lot. Tried tribulation, but I know God. The devil wanna put me in a bow tie. Pray that the holy water don't go dry, yeah, yeah. As I look around me, so many motherfuckers wanna down me. But enemy gon' never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me. And I love myself, huh? I want you looking at me. Tell me what do you see?
I love myself.
I put a bullet in the back of the head of the police.
I love myself.
Illuminated by the hand of God, boy, don't seem shy.
I love myself.
One day at a time, they wanna say it's a war outside. Bomb in the street, gun in the hood, mob of police. Black on the corner with a line full of fiend and a bottle full of lean and a model on a scheme. These days of frustration keep come to the front. Yeah, I duck these cold faces. Post up, feed, fight for basis. Dreams are reality's peace. Blow steam in the face of the beast. Sky can fall down, wind can cry now. Look at me, motherfucker, I smile. I
love myself.
And when you're looking at me, tell me what do you see?
I love myself.
I put a bullet in the back of the head of the police.
I love myself.
Illuminated. All y'all come to the front, y'all come up to the front. Baby girl, you, come on. Your head and keep moving. Turn the mic up.
Punch it.
The fashion police, I wear my heart on my sleeve, let the runway start. You know the miserable dealer company. What do you want from me and my scars? Everybody lack confidence. Everybody lack confidence. How many times my potential was anonymous? How many times the city making me promises? So I promise this nigga,
I love myself.
And when you're looking at me, tell me what do you see?
I love myself.
I put a bullet in the back of the head of the police.
I love myself.
Illuminated by the hand of God. Boy, don't seem shy.
I love myself.
I went to war last night with a automatic weapon. Don't nobody call a medic. I'ma do it till I get it right. I went to war last night.
Night.
I've been dealing with depression ever since an adolescent. I can never hear the blessing. I can never see the message. I can never take the lead. I can never bob and weave from a negative and letting them annihilate me. And it's seven and I'm moving at a million speed. Finna run into a building, let my body.
Killing music, not on my time. We can say that shit for the streets. We can say that shit is for the kids, bro. 2015, niggas tired of playing victim, dog. Niggas ain't trying to play victim. Tutu, how many niggas we done lost? How many, how many we lost? No, for real, answer the question. How many niggas we done lost, bro? This year alone. Exactly, so we ain't got time to waste time, my nigga. Niggas gotta make time, bro. The judge make time. You know that, the judge make time, right? The judge make time, so it ain't shit. It shouldn't be shit for us to come out here and appreciate the little bit of life we got left, dog. On the dead homies, Charlie P, you know that, bro. You know that. Right, it's Mando. Right, it's Mando. Now, I say this because I love niggas, man. I love all my niggas, bro. Exactly. Enough said. And we gonna get back to the show and move on, because that shit petty, my nigga. Mic check. We gonna do some acapella shit before we get back to all my niggas. Listen to this. I promised Dave I never used the phrase fuck nigga. He said, think about what you saying. Fuck niggas. No better than Samuel on the Django. No better than a white man with slave boats. Sound like I needed some soul searching. My pops gave me some game in real person. Retraced my steps on what they never taught me. Did my homework fast before government caught me. So I'ma dedicate this one verse to Oprah on how the infamous, sensitive N-word controllers. So many artists gave her an explanation to hold us. Well, this is my explanation, straight from Ethiopia. N-E-G-U-S. Definition, royalty, king royalty. Wait, listen, N-E-G-U-S. Description, black emperor, king ruler. Now let me finish. The history books overlooked the word and hide it. America tried to make it to a house divided. The homies don't recognize we've been using it wrong. So I'ma break it down and put my game in a song. N-E-G-U-S, say it with me, or say no more. Black stars can come and get me. Take it from Oprah Winfrey, tell her she right on time. Kendrick Lamar, by far, realest sneakers alive.
Mandela, hope my flow stay propelling. Let these words be your earth and moon. You consume every message. As I lead this army, make room for mistakes and depression. And with that being said, my nigga, let me ask this question. When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? When shit hit the fan,
one, two, one, two, one, two.
When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? The ghost of Mandela, hope my flow stay propelling. Let these words be your earth and moon, you consume every message. As I lead this army, make room for mistakes and depression. And with that being said, my nigga, let me ask this question. When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? Won't you look to your left and right, make sure you ask your friends. When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? Do you believe in me? Are you deceiving me? Could I let you down easily? Is your heart where it need to be? Is your smile on permanent? Is your foul on lifetime? What you know where the sermon is? If I died in this next line? If I'm tried in a court of law? If the industry cut me off? If the government want me dead? Pack cocaine in my car? Would you judge me a drug head? Or see me as K. Lamar? Or question my character and degrade me on every block? Want you to love me like Nelson? Want you to hug me like Nelson? I freed you from being a slave in your mind. You're very welcome. You tell me my song is more than a song. It's surely a blessing. But a prophet ain't a prophet till he asks you this question. When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? Won't you look to your left and right, make sure you ask your friends. When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? The ghost of Mandela, hope my flow stay propelling. Let my word be your earth and moon, you consume every message. As I lead this army, make room for mistakes and depression. And with that, do you believe in me? How much you believe in her? You think she gon' stick around if them 25 years occur? You think he gon' hold you down when you down behind bars hurt? You think y'all on common ground if you promise to be the first? Can you be immortalized without your life being expired? Even though y'all share the same blood, is it worth the time? Like who got your best interest? Like how much are you dependent? How clutch are the people that say they love you and who pretended? How tough is your skin when they turn you in? Do you show forgiveness? What brush do you bend with dust in your shoulders from being offended? What kind of den did they put you in when the lions start hissing? What kind of bridge do they burn revenge on your mind when it's mentioned? You wanna love like Nelson, you wanna be like Nelson. You wanna walk in his shoes, but your peacemaker seldom. You wanna be remembered and deliver the message that considered the blessing of everyone. This your lesson for everyone. Say when shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? Won't you look to your left and right, make sure you ask your friends. When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? The voice of Mandela, hope this flow stay propelling. Let my word be your earth and moon, you consume every message. As I lead this army, make room for mistakes and depression. And if you riding with me, nigga, I've been wrote off before. I got abandonment issues, I hold grudges like bad judges. Don't let me resent you, that's not Nelson like. Want you to love me like Nelson. I went to Robben's Island, analyzing, that's where his cell is, so I can find clarity. Like how much you cherish me. Is this relationship a fake or real as the heavens be? See, I gotta question it all. Family, friends, fans, cats, dogs, trees, plants, grass. How the wind blow, Murphy's Law, Generation X. Will I ever be your ex? Flaws of a baby step, marred by the mouth a bit. Pause, put me under stress, crawl under rocks, ducking y'all. It's respect, but then tomorrow, put my back against the wall. How many leaders you said you needed, then left them for dead? Is it Moses? Is it Huey Newton or Detroit Red? Is it Martin Luther, JFK shooter? You assassin? Is it Jackie? Is it Jesse? Oh, I know it's Michael Jackson. Oh, when shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? That nigga gave us Billie Jean. You say he touched those kids? When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan?
the ghost of Mandela. Hope my flow stay propelling. Let my word be your earth and moon. You consume every message. As I lead this army, make room for mistakes and depression. And if you ride with me, nigga, let me ask this question, nigga.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers until I came home. But that didn't stop survivor's guilt. Going back and forth trying to convince myself the stripes I earned. Or maybe how A1 my foundation was. But while my loved ones was fighting a continuous war back in the city, I was entering a new one. A war that was based on apartheid and discrimination. Made me want to go back to the city and tell the homies what I learned. The word was respect. Just because you wore a different gang color than mine's doesn't mean I can't respect you as a black man. Forgetting all the pain and hurt we caused each other in these streets. If I respect you, we unify and stop the enemy from killing us. But I don't know. I'm no mortal man. Maybe I'm just another nigga. Shit, and that's all I wrote. I was gonna call it another nigga, but it ain't really a poem. I just felt like it's something you probably could relate to. Other than that, now that I finally got a chance to holler at you, I always wanted to ask you about a certain situation, about a metaphor, actually. You spoke on the ground. What you mean by that? What the ground represent?
The ground is gonna open up and swallow the evil.
Right.
That's how I see it. My word is born. I see, and the ground is the symbol for the poor people.
Right.
The poor people is going to open up this whole world and swallow up the rich people. Because the rich people are going to be so fat and they're going to be so appetizing. You know what I'm saying? Wealthy. Right. Appetizing. The poor going to be so poor and hungry.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's going to be like, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be, it might be some cannibalism out this month, but they might eat the rich. You know what I'm saying?
All right, so let me ask you this then. Do you see yourself as somebody that's rich or somebody that made the best of their own opportunities?
I see myself as a natural born hustler, a true hustler in every sense of the word. I took nothing, I took the opportunities. I worked at the most menial and degrading job and built myself up so I can get it to where I owned it. I went from having somebody manage me to me hiring the person that works my management company. Right. I changed everything. I realized my destiny in a matter of 5 years, you know what I'm saying? I made myself a millionaire.
Right.
I made millions for a lot of people. Now it's time to make millions for myself, you know what I'm saying? I made millions for the record companies. I made millions for these movie companies. Now I make millions for us.
And through your different avenues of success, how would you say you managed to keep a level of sanity?
By my faith in God, by my faith in the game, and by my faith in all good things come to those that stay true.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And it was happening to me for a reason. You know what I'm saying? I was noticing shit. I was punching the right buttons and it was happening. So it's no problem, you know. I mean, it's a problem, but I'm not finna let them know. I'm finna go straight through.
Would you consider yourself a fighter at heart or somebody that only reacts when they back is against the wall?
Shit, I like to think that at every opportunity I've ever been threatened with resistance, it's been met with resistance. And not only me, but it goes down my family tree. You know what I'm saying? It's in my veins to fight back.
All right, well, how long you think it take before niggas be like, we fighting a war, I'm fighting a war, I can't win, and I want to lay it all down?
In this country, a black man only have like 5 years we can exhibit maximum strength. And that's right now, while you a teenager, while you still strong, while you still want to lift weights, while you still want to shoot back. Because once you turn 30, it's like they take the heart and soul out of a man, out of a black man in this country, and you don't want to fight no more. And if you don't believe me, you can look around, you don't see no loudmouth 30-year-old motherfuckers.
That's crazy, because me being one of your offsprings of the legacy you left behind, I can truly tell you that it's nothing but turmoil going on. So I wanted to ask you, what you think is the future for me and my generation today?
I think that niggas is tired of grabbing shit out the stores, and next time it's a riot, it's gonna be like bloodshed, for real. I don't think America know that. I think America think we was just playing. It's gonna be some more playing, but it ain't gonna be no playing. It's gonna be murder. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be like Nat Turner, 1831, up in this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna happen.
That's crazy, man. In my opinion, only hope that we kind of have left is music and vibrations. A lot of people don't understand how important it is. You know, sometimes I can like get behind a mic and I don't know what type of energy I'm gonna push out or where it comes from. Trip me out sometimes.
Because it's spirits. We ain't even really rapping. We just letting our dead homies tell stories for us.
Yeah. I wanted to read one last thing to you. It's actually something a good friend had wrote describing my world. It says, the caterpillar is a prisoner to the streets that conceived it. Its only job is to eat or consume everything around it in order to protect itself from this mad city. While consuming this environment, the caterpillar begins to notice ways to survive. One thing it notices is how much the world shuns him, but praises the butterfly. The butterfly represents the talent, the thoughtfulness, and the beauty within the caterpillar. But having a harsh outlook on life, the caterpillar sees the butterfly as weak and figures out a way to pimp it to its own benefits. Already surrounded by this mad city, the caterpillar goes to work on the cocoon, which institutionalizes him. He can no longer see past his own thoughts. He's trapped. While trapped inside these walls, certain ideas take root, such as going home and bringing back new concepts to this mad city. The result? Wings begin to emerge, breaking the cycle of feeling stagnant. Finally free, the butterfly sheds light on situations that the caterpillar never considered, ending the internal struggle. Although the butterfly and caterpillar are completely different, they are one and the same. What's your perspective on that? Pop. Pop.